Hello, and welcome back to GWTX7 Plays World of Warcraft Legion. Blood Elf Warlock, known as Sedasuska. Where are we? I thought we were at the spot. We are at the spot, but we have an investigation to take care of. Something we picked up on our way into the swamp. And this inspector, we're gonna talk to him. Let us dismount.
Be careful.
Quest. And that's it.
Greetings. Go with honor, friend.
Oh well. Thought he had more for us, but I guess not. Welcome to the swamp. So this is supposedly. I just wanted to make sure that we didn't level up. I thought we'd get more XP out of that than thought, but guess not. And I thought there was a quest line to be had, but I guess not. Well, then I guess we'll go back to this, doing this. That's what we're gonna do next. Right. This. The village. We're just gonna go straight north. Oh yeah, baby, you know it. You love it. It's time, baby. It's time for us to get these quests done. Driving down the road. PvP. Good. We don't need flag for PvP. Out of my way. You can chase me all you want, but you'll never get to my swamp. Trying to get to is way over here. Ooh. Wow. All right, we are here. And stop. Knowing what it's doing. Falling asleep on me. Something that might be a cause of it. I have no idea. Let's do this. All right.
I don't have a tongue.
Oh, shit. Yeah. 3? That's 4. I have no idea. Yay, mage people! 5. Apparently, the Alliance has to free their people. They must free their people. It doesn't tell me. Does it not do anything? What is that? It's a waste. It's a male. And it's 7 strength and 7. Okay, whatever. That is complete. On a bayou, baby. Going on a bayou. spectacular at this point. Better, even though we'll lose the critical strike, doesn't really matter. We need the intel. And what we'll do is not bad. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Papa damn did good this time. Man. Don't worry, we'll definitely have a... an episode for Friday. I'm probably gonna start recording that tomorrow, because I might have to go to work here pretty soon. Let's see. Well, the next thing we're gonna do. Talk to this hermit person, see what they have, and they want us to talk to this hermit. Hey, no problem, let's go talk to him, see what he's doing. Out the way. Yeah, baby. Got the motorcycle. Crossing that bridge, baby. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Or the whore. Let's make sure he's on our bar, on our thing. There we go, he's on our little, he's on the track. We're tracking him. The quest tracker. Which hill is which? Who knows? Which hill is which? I have no which hill. Which hill is which hill? Yo, what's up, Swampy? Hi, girl. jar? Daryl?
Hey there.
Small body, jar.
Safe Maybe. Travel. See you around.
This. Cool. So. All right. Alright, so this quest is basically, he wants some frog legs for the swamp, man. He wants some frog legs. The heck is that? Is that a freaking... That is a demon. Good for it. You live in a swamp season bench. Alright, we have five of those. Baby, here's another frog for the swamp. Got another frog. Restless spirits. The spirits be with you, man. That is what we say if we were a troll. Spirits be with you, man. Oh boy. I like how they've made it so they can be druids now. That makes no sense, not having the troll race not be a druid. And... okay. And then making everyone have a... everyone can be a hunter now. Cause that kinda didn't make any sense either, you know. Let's have some people be hunters and some people not. Because, actually, let's just say, in D&D, you can be anything you want to be, so. I know, they don't want to be D&D. need one more frog, I think. And then I need a couple more of those apparitions. Or whatever they are. They're oh, there's a frog. Okay, the legs are complete. We got the frog legs here in the swamp. Now we have to take care of the spirits, man. They be with you. Terrible demon. Good for it. Just keep giving me that silk, baby. I'm a good friend. 8. Yeah. One more. Gotta get one more, baby. One more. Where we at? Where he at? Where he at? Where he at? Yeah, baby. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Alright, that is it. Was a terrible demon. A demon, I tell you. Let's get in our motorcycle. Our chauffeur. The chauffeur us to where we gotta turn these in. On which hill? I know which hill. Which hill? I know. Which hill is which hill? Oh, that joke is gonna get pretty old pretty quick. Okay. Hello, good sir. Got your froggy legs here in the swamp. Ah, no. No. Hey, though. Do. C45. And we have a point to spend. Let's see. Come on, circles. Oh, 15 minutes allows. Cast any. Allows you to cast again to teleport to. I'll move. 4. Healing you 28% of maximum health. I'm in terror. Let's do terrifying. Why not?
Light be with you.
Yes, we've completed that.
Light bless you.
All right. Let's see. What is this? What are we supposed to do here? Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Now I see. It's a gathering thing. My bad. He wants me to collect this stuff. Alright. Don't get in our way. Darkness does not consume every losing thing. It's only the beginning. Alright. This looks like to be a gathering quest, which we'll complete. Alright. Look at us, we're 45 already. So. We're doing pretty well. At level 45. Like I said, once we hit Fellwood, it's all downhill from there. And it's an uphill climb from 40 to 40 to the late 40s, but boy, once you hit 50, it's all downhill. And we're probably gonna do this for like I said, we'll have like 3 episodes, so this is our second episode of the swamp. And then we'll probably head to Fellwood, straight to Fellwood, because I don't, see any reason why not to go there now. Alright. We have to get one more, apparently. Alright, so we'll do this. What am I do? And I'm gonna do this one off screen since we don't have a lot of EXP right now. And then I'll turn in these 2 quests. And then when we come back for Friday's video, we'll be on the quest to check on Tabitha and seek out Tabitha in the Quagmire. That's gonna be our next destination, as we wanna do these quests down here Friday. In Friday's video, because there is a pet master down there. So, let me get us to a safe place. And I mean, obviously.
I need to target something.
Obviously, we have, so there you have it. I am GWTX7. This has been World of Warcraft, Blood Elf Warlock, World of Warcraft Legion. Played as a Blood Elf Warlock known as Shadow Seska. And until next time, bye-bye.